Hey guys, back with NASCAR Rumble. You don't know how I feel, but I know. But this time I'm gonna be my teammate, which is gonna be number 31, Mike Skinner, Lowe's Chevrolet. With their drivers, the drivers are gonna be Rusty Wallace, Jeremy Mayfield, Mike Wallace, and Bobby Hamilton. Let's go to Night Flight.
Let's go to
Urban Decade. Urban Decade? Okay. I keep thinking every time when I say Urban Decade, I say Urban Decade. Scotch tape. You know, like I always say Urban Decade. The 28 car is the main person in this game. And all that. I'm sorry, not in this game, but the track, you know?
No, the local.
Alright. Oh! So, can you believe I just survived that? That is, like, very rare. Oh, darn it. I don't know what happened. Guys, I have no idea what happened. I really have no idea. I finally got. Oh, I just missed the wall. Barely missed it. I could have just hit head on. Let's see. Thunderstorm. Get away from me. Mike Skinner is the exact same driver I was at Bristol, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, I could have gotten it. But that's why you're the worst. Or you should be the worst. Twister. Thunderstorm with, I think that was Jeremy Mayfield. Oh, I could have just gotten a power up, but no one did. You can't even see nothing when they say Twister Alert, reduce speed, Twister Alert, reduce speed. It just missed me. That's amazing. Well, it didn't happen with Golden Rule, but glad it missed me. It's hard to keep off that wall, you know, or try to get into the corner wall, but I'm not sure.
What? You didn't tell me that! No, I got to lose it!
Losing gas, which is something, or losing speed, which is something.
Lose that?
Yeah. Well, NASCAR Rumble let me win, or will it let me just hold? That was funny right there. That certainly was. I just saw the Twister and all that. That's the best part of the game is Twisters, because they will help you. They will screw you up big time. No, don't.
That's not coming away.
How about three things in once, you know?
I had three things at once.
Me.
God.
How many Twisters? Okay, well, I've never shown the Twister in the back of me, but I don't know. I typically have no idea, but it just sounds pretty ridiculous. There's like two cars all the way in the back of the pack.
No,
who are like totally.
Freeze.
Did you give me an invincible thing?
Freeze. Thunderstorm. stupid.
Oh,
I got a storm and a
freeze. Why can't they just... This is how much you hate me, but you still haven't seen the last of me. That twister's like yay wide for some reason, or maybe it's the dust that's yay wide.
Bounce away!
Bounce away? What in the world is bounce away? Doing better than you, you know that? I'm gonna, come on. I should win this. I should not lose.
You're only Let it go right through me.
It's got
tornado down at the bottom of the racetrack is pretty scary. It's pretty...
Well, sir,
it's not really scary, it's just that... strange, I mean, just... No, no, I'm just kidding. I really hate this.
Man, I like that.
Come on! Give me a... Go. Go, keep on going. Ah, come on! Serious about that? Why can't this lap be the last lap? I don't think anybody cares, no, I seriously don't. This Christmas gonna come. I survived it!
Who cares?
Come on!
Now no!
Where are you looking? Well, actually, no, you didn't need it. Get me there. Last lap.
Well, there's a chance I'm going to win. Well, who cares who wins, stupid champion?
It's not that it's stupid. It's just that I'm getting tired of losing. Huh. I stopped because I wasn't gonna even start. Okay, will you stop stomping your feet? I mean, come on.
Oh, look at his
stop! Please! He's tapping his feet for some reason.
No, Noah. Don't
chase
the
world.
Calm down. That's gonna get you stressed out.
Come on.
No,
calm down. Get in.